Somebody that has passed that I would really want to host a masterclass, Harriet Tubman. I mean, just to think about
the fact
that, how does she have the fearlessness and the drive?